main cause, in fact, I should say, of maternal mortality is this part of hemorrhage. It's a part of memory, yes, to some extent, but of course, intervention that we will do. So we have this part of hemorrhage. When you hear the statistics, that is part of hemorrhage that is also in the UK, and in fact, in the United States as well. You've developed your blood services unit. When a condition like ours, we are the only way to solve, especially the fourth T, where we have this you mentioned how you help solve these problems with the hematologist. I don't know if you can repeat it again so that we ask the blood services man how are they improved to help us, to assist us, the midwives and doctors, in managing this dreadful condition.
Just
a repeat.
Probably it's just the main point.
Yes.